Good day, friends. Myself, Dr. Sonal Desai. I am here with the course on energy saving in boiler. This course is useful to energy consultants, to engineers, to boiler operators, and energy auditors. Those who are working in the field of energy or steam generator, to them, this course is very helpful. The course is about the boiler and it also talks about different methods to save energy in the boiler. So in existing or a new steam generator, certain design aspects are discussed, certain energy optimization are discussed, and some methods are shown so that its performance can be enhanced. So if we look at the content of the course, it starts with the basic understanding of what is a boiler. It contains which basic components, what auxiliaries are there, what added features are there in the boiler, and what is it is made of, that has been talked of. It starts with the very basic fundamentals, that is, what is the history of the boiler, why boiler is so popular here in the each and every corner of the industry. There is a process heating, and for all process heating, one or other type of boiler is used. Very reason behind that is all industries use steam. So why steam is a most common fluid for heating, that is talked of. Modes of heat transfer as well as their different segments in a boiler, they are talked of. Specification of boiler, they are discussed in detail. Like when we say about a boiler, its size, its pressure generation, ratio of burning fuel, or the steam rate, steam production capacity. These are the features they are used to compare the boiler or to specify the boiler. So they are being talked of. Then different systems of the boiler are discussed at the length, like a water system in it, fuel system in it, other systems like gas handling, coal handling. If a solid fuel is there, then ash handling. So these systems are talked at the length in the boiler. Different layouts with animations are shown in this video series. It will make you understand how boiler operates and what are different parts. Some industrial use boilers like package boiler or FBC boiler, they are also been discussed. The firing of fuel in case of solid fuel fired boiler, it is discussed, like overfilled or underfilled stokers, they are discussed. Pulverized coal firing is explained, where how coal is crushed and how it is advantageous to use compared to other boilers, that is discussed. For which type of coal pulverized and fluidized bed boilers are advantageous, that is also discussed. The major aspect of this video is calculation of efficiency. Two methods are there, direct and indirect method. Both the methods are explained very well. Their numericals are shown, the comparisons are shown. When not to use direct method, when to go with indirect method, what are losses to consider in a boiler, how to calculate them, and then numerical support for those calculations, that is explained. Scale is a very critical issue in boiler. So how to remove the scale or how to prevent formation, that is discussed. Water treatment, internal as well as external, that is also discussed. Then related to boiler, the other issues are deaeration as well as blowdown. So those concepts are narrated very well in this course. Soot blowing and how to remove soot blowing with different methods, they are talked of in this course. And then if we start the boiler, if we preserve the boiler, they are been also discussed. The most important part of this video series is about energy saving. So different methods of energy savings are shown. More than 15 options are there. They are shown how to reduce gas temperature by utilizing waste heat, or what is the role of different heat exchangers in a boiler, or how combustion preheat, air preheat, or incomplete combustion sensing, that has been discussed. So many more methods of energy saving have been discussed in this series, and ultimately it is very useful if you are working in around the boiler. Thank you.